great for the fans and the club. It's a fantastic achievement. Fantastic. Get in there. Let's go and win it now. We need to win it now.
Yeah.
How do you encapsulate that? I am a football romantic. You know, 12 of those lads stuck by us when we didn't even have a shirt to play in. And for them to encapsulate and complete that first circle is just unbelievable, really. The boys have been through a lot, but I think they're better people for it. We're all privileged, hugely privileged, to work for this football club. You see with the support base it is tonight and, you know, the thirst there is for football in the Welsh Premier League. Barry deserves a place at that top table, and I'm proud to say that these boys have delivered that place, you know. We can't rest on our laurels. It starts now. We want to go in the Welsh Premier League and compete. We don't want to, this club deserves better, so we want to go and set our stall out and enjoy the challenge.
Overwhelmed with it all. And just...
Don't cry, Dave.
Easier said than done, unfortunately. Most probably the most emotional day in football in my life. Taking us 4 years to get there. 4 years from oblivion, and here we are back in the Welsh Premier. I mean, unbelievable.
That day you stood in the court in Cardiff, did you foresee this day?
Never. I didn't even think we'd have a football club, never mind being a Welsh Premier again. I remember giving a talk to somebody, the Barry, in a memorial hall, and say, you know, thinking that in a few years' time, I'd like to see Barry Town back in Europe. It was a pipe dream. So, and here we are, on the cusp of the Welsh Premier. Christ almighty, never believed it.